All right, let me get this door. The escape ships are nearby.
Dahl forces have breached the station. Run!
Son of a tank.
Hey, it's that Colonel! Execute plan to shoot that chick in the head!
Hello, Jack.
Okay, that's unnerving. Run! Oh, perfect. She destroyed the ships. We gotta find another way out the station.
I've never seen a creature like that. What was it?
No idea, but I get the feeling it could kill us with its brain, so, you know, keep running.
Jack, what the hell is going on? I'm getting reports of alarms all across Helios.
Nothing, sir. Nothing. Everything's fine. Just one of the claptrap units tried to French kiss a light socket. Sir.
Need I remind you that you are there to observe Pandora, nothing more. If you incur any damages to the Helios space station, I will personally...
Sorry, sir. We're losing connection. Asshole.
What?
I called you an asshole because I thought I'd hung up. My bad.
We will speak again, John.
There's Elvis. That friggin' jamming signal is somewhere down on that cracked rock, messing up all the cool security stuff up here. Son of a taint! Why the hell are you attacking us, you dicks?
I want this station, and I want to save the universe.
What the hell's that supposed to be?
Hyperion security has been
breached. Go on, soldier! We just want to leave, you jerk asses! Military up here. They're just murdering workers. And us, if we don't move it. Okay, well, I've got a stupid idea. We're gonna head to that moonshot cannon. Follow me.
What's this moonshot cannon we're heading toward?
Basically a huge gun that shoots supplies down to the moon's surface like at about 1,000 miles an hour. We're gonna get in one of those containers and escape that way.
Will we survive that?
I don't know. Be a pretty cool way to die, though, huh?
Shot cannon, move in!